لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. There is no other God except for you, O Allah. There is no other one who is worthy of worship except for you. Subhanaka, you are free from every blame. You are free from every defect. You are free from anything that I have done wrong myself. You are free from anything that anyone else has attributed to yourself that is wrong. Inni kuntu minal zalimin. I am the one who has wronged himself. You say that to Allah. Allah says, فَاسْتَجَبْنَا لَهُ وَنَجَّيْنَاهُ مِنَ الْغَمِّ وَكَذَلِكَ نُنْجِي الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. Thus, we saved Yunus from the belly of the whale. We took him out, and just like this, every believer until the day of judgment, every believer, I will help them, I will save them through this dua. كَذَلِكَ نُنْجِي الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. So you say that. لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا أَنْتَ سُبْحَانَكَ إِنِّي كُنْتُ مِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ. First, admit to your fault in front of the Mighty One. The Mighty One loves you, my friend. The Mighty One loves you. Doesn't He love you? While you sin, He still feeds you. While you sin, He still clothes you. While you sin, He still gives you your daily bread. He gives you water. He gives you food. He gives you salary end of the month. He gives you a nice wife. He gives you children. He's given you hundreds and thousands of gifts that Allah has given. وَإِن تَعُدُّوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْصُوهَا. You try and count Allah's gifts. You try and count them. It's impossible, Allah says. You will not be able to count my gifts. And what, you sit there complaining about Allah, that Allah gave you this one little musibah, 10 musibahs, so what? 10 afflictions, so what? Allah hasn't looked after you? Allah hasn't given you? Just look at, subhanAllah, you just think about it. Just the eye itself, 1 million processes go through that for you to see. A second, 1 million processes within the eye itself, within every brain cell itself. Allah hasn't done that to you. Allah hasn't given you an earache or a toothache or a stomachache or leg pain or whatever it is, and you're crying and you're complaining about something else that's happened. So now come to the Anbiya alayhi salatu wasalam. If you're in a political situation like Nuh alayhi salam, read the dua that is in Surah Al-Qamar. Say, Rabbi inni maghloobun fantasir. Rabbi inni maghloobun fantasir. Whether it's political situation globally, locally, whatever it is, even in your household, it's a political situation. Oh my Lord, inni maghloob. I am someone who's been overcome. Fantasir, so help me. Say that. Carry on repeating that. See if Allah doesn't come to your rescue. See if Allah doesn't come to your rescue. But one thing you do is you put your faith in that. See, the believer has his yaqeen and tawakkul. His trust in Allah and his deep faith in Allah, that this is going to happen. Don't be like that believer or like that person who says, I'm doing this dua, but I don't know if it's going to work. I don't know if it's going to work. I've said it, but it didn't work for all these days. I don't know if it's going to work. That's shaitan for you. You be a believer, say, this will work inshallah. I'm not doing any major sins. Why shouldn't it work? You don't do any major sins? Inshallah, bi-idhnillah, it work. You're doing all your ta'ah, you're doing all your obedience, whatever little you can for Allah, it will work. Say, it will work. It will work. So that's what the believer needs to do. Udu'u Allah wa antum muqinuna bil-ijabah. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, make dua to Allah when you have full faith that it will work, that Allah will accept it.